Hi, I'm Dr. Ashwin Avadhani. I'm an orthopedic spine surgeon at Manipal Hospital Yeshwantpur. What is spondylitis or spondylosis? Spondylitis or spondylosis is just an age-related change that can happen in the spine. This can happen in the neck or in the lower back. There's no reason to be alarmed regarding this diagnosis, as this has caused a lot of fear amongst a lot of patients. This is very easily treatable, very often by home remedies and simple exercises for the neck as well as for the back.